bless his heart. I think Riddler's actually got a plan for tonight. A plan? How quaint! Too afraid to improvise that one.
The rioters will have taken the hostages and gone to ground. I'll hunt them down.
You know, if you'd killed Scarecrow years ago, then Barbara would still be alive. Hell, if you'd killed me years ago, Jason Todd would still be alive. There's a pattern here, Detective.
Batman. God, it's really you.
I need you to stay calm and concentrate. Firefly was the arsonist your crew has spent the last few weeks tracking.
Firefly? Are you sure?
I haven't seen police records, but I suspect there was never a sign of forced entry.
State-of-the-art alarm systems, automated response, it was always neutralized. Whoever it was, they were one step ahead of us the whole time. Even had the chief spooked. Have you found him?
Don't worry. I'll find the chief. A GCPD officer is en route to pick you up.
believe Bat's working with Ivy. She brainwashed me at the asylum, and I still can't walk on grass without feeling guilty.
Don't stop on my account, Batman. Bastards don't deserve the air they breathe.
You're safe now.
How many have you found? God, I almost don't want to know.
Most of your crew are alive, back at GCPD. Just three are missing.
Not for long with you looking.
Wait here. A GCPD officer is en route to pick you up.
Killed the bat yet? He's all talk.
Have you heard about this crazy preacher guy? I wonder who betrayed who, Ivy or the Bat? The Bat needs to die already. I can't.
Thank you.
I need to take out the thugs before I try and free the firemen.
Thank God. I've been listening to them talk about how they were gonna kill me for the last 20 minutes.
There's only one of your crew left to find.
Thank God. What about the chief?
Still missing.
Oh, damn it. You think he's okay, right?
I'll find him. Don't worry.
They wanted to take our jobs, Batman. He fought, gave us hope. He even found time for the victims of fires. Only last week I saw him with a guy. Awful burn scars over his hands and face. The kind of person other people cross the street to avoid, and there was the chief helping him. That's what he's like. Selfless.
Wait here. An officer's going to take you back to GCPD.
Heads up, Pat! I didn't expect to see anyone. Least of all you.
You were the last person to see the chief. What happened?
I was trapped when the truck crashed. I could feel the flames around my feet. My boots melting. Next thing, the window above me smashes, and there was the chief, pulling me out. The truck was gonna blow, but he didn't give up. I saw them dragging him towards the City Vision building. Please, you have to help him.
I will. Don't go anywhere. An officer is coming for you.
Only the crew's fire chief left to save. He's at the City Vision building. They'll kill him unless I stop them.
Be extra vigilant, sir. I'm picking up a substantial enemy presence. They're not giving him up without a fight.
Attempt to free the firemen until I secure the area.
My men. Are they okay?
Your men think a lot of you, Captain. They trust you.
You know, don't you?
I know you would do anything for your men. Even if that meant aiding and abetting a known arsonist. It was you who gave Firefly the access codes and addresses of abandoned buildings.
I always made sure they were empty. No one was hurt.
You put your men in danger.
The city was shutting us down. I couldn't let them do it. I couldn't.
And while there was an arsonist at large in Gotham, your men would keep their jobs.
They've got families. They gave their lives to this city. I made a promise to them. I couldn't break it. You understand that, right?
The police will want to question you at GCPD. This is your seat, Chief.
Riding in the Batman's car. My little girl's gonna be jealous.
Scarecrow's plan. I didn't know about any of it, I swear. You have to believe me.
Why would you? Why would anyone? I don't know how to tell them. I don't think I can.
You owe it to them.
I know.
What you did was wrong. But you came back tonight. That means something.
Yeah. Guilty conscience. But thanks.
Back up! He's gonna get us! No chance!
Let's go, Chief.
Oh, God. This is really happening. Try and make sure the men don't find out. I want to be the one who tells them. You're right. They deserve that much.
Hey! I think prison's going to be the making of this one, Batsy. A few jailhouse tats. Gang initiations, drug abuse, he'll come out a fully functioning criminal. Just what Gotham needs.
That's the last time I work with you, Dick.
You said.
The plan was foolproof, Oswald.
A challenge beneath Chinatown. Fine, Nigma. I'll play your games and I'll win. Selina's life depends on it.
Relying on a giant plant to save your ass? Yeah, let me know how that works out.
Thank you.
challenge beneath Chinatown. Fine, Nygma. I'll play your games and I'll win. Selena's life depends on it.
Isn't it? The opportunity to even glimpse my greatness, the dawning realization of just how insignificant, how unworthy of note you really are? These trials are my masterpieces, Detective. When I have defeated you, they will become monuments to my genius, testaments to your stupidity. Crowds of school children will pack themselves in this elevator, eager to see for themselves the place where the Dark Knight was defeated. They won't understand a thing, of course, but they'll come. Should manage a feeble grasp of the premise. You must provide power to this board, Detective. Detective? You know, Dark Knight, on balance, I don't think you're going to figure this out. Oh no, Batman. It seems you're far too attached to that fancy tank of yours to solve this one. On a puzzle, I find it helps to, you know, it's never come up.
Might help if I used the remote Batmobile controls.
This isn't just a test of intelligence, Dark Knight. It's a test of skill.
Thank you.
true calling as a third-rate circus stuntman becomes clearer by the day. Woman with her key. Now then, detective, hop on the pressure pad beside me. Listen carefully, Dark Knight. Your friend's life depends on it. Back in the orphanage, a series of glass cabinets have appeared in front of Catwoman. Isn't that right, my dear?
I see them, Eddie.
Cabinets, my dear, has your first key inside. The others, they contain less useful keys. Keys that will unlock the admittedly slight contents of your skull all over the orphanage walls. Your job, detective, is simple. Figure out which cabinet Catwoman must open. And don't get it wrong. Which cabinet, kitty cat? I used to dream of Batman's death, I admit. But I will happily settle for him causing yours. Can you work it out, Batman?
Work it out.
Okay, Batman. Let's see if you're as smart as they say. One down.
Just this once, I've lowered the count on Catwoman's collar by two digits to account for Batman's earlier success. I could have simply started the count on eight, but, well, nine lives? I couldn't resist. Now, Catwoman, celebrate your survival by telling Batman all about the exciting orphanage development.
No. You do it.
Now, kitty.
Why, Batman, there's a big, mysterious green door.
Yes, there is. Come back to the orphanage, Batman, and I'll let the pair of you through it. Catwoman, this evening is not about you. Wait for Batman. You should, I hope, be beginning to comprehend the breadth of the tasks ahead of you, the sheer scale of the gauntlet I have thrown down. Or perhaps not. Perhaps you're feeling cocky. Perhaps these early victories have filled you with false hope. Well then, Ride that wave of smug satisfaction all the way back to the orphanage.
I'm waiting.
Orphanage.
Trapped in the orphanage. Enigma's got something in store for us both when I get there.
Get out of here!
Welcome back to the Riddletorium. Do not fear. Your friend has not been armed.
Not been.
Before I allow you to see her, however, riddle me this. Riddle me this. What kind of question can only be asked upon reflection? Reflection. Good luck.
Good luck.
No, Dark Knight, you're way off the mark.
Mark.
close, but it's not quite on the dot. Well, it seems you have earned the right to see your friend. Why, she'll be as surprised as I am that you've made it this far.
Oh, good. You're back. Eddie wouldn't show me whatever deranged parlor game he's got waiting behind that door until you arrived.
I'll get you out of here.
I'm sorry. Do I seem testy? It's probably something to do with the gorgeous necklace Eddie picked out for me. Have you seen it? It explodes.
I do hope you two are getting along, because you'll need to work together if you want to find the key hidden in here.
Well, this looks creepy. Someone's been reading Feng Shui for serial killers. Great. Extra trapped. As if the collar wasn't enough.
Oh, Batman, Catwoman, neither of you is getting out of there without the other's help.
I've got 5 switches in the world's most boring light show over here. You?
Same.
Thank you. Oh, look. It's more of Eddie's homemade friends.
Your mockery is pointless, Cat. I don't have any friends at all. You simply won't solve this one unless you can see things from each other's point of view. You'll never get out of here if you don't learn to communicate.